smart says which team to back. My smart say that Bethlehem has the best odds on the World Cup. So when I win, I win bigger.
Mission your business has got in touch. It's like a dodgy Dragon's Den pitch with rubbish toys. Now, I mean, that's really, them girls are lovely, but I would love to see Deborah Meaden and Hilary DeVay represent us next year.
Yep.
Didn't you meet the robots?
Wait.
Yeah, I did. Coming up later.
Yeah,
which are not assigned.
I find your small robots work really well over bigger people. Size doesn't matter.
That's right, that's what I say. Prior to Zachary, I mentioned why they are really revising for his GCSEs, and they're only in the second semi tonight. And loads of sunburn watching in Kensington. This is Denmark next. With a song inspired by a real-life Viking from 1098. Denmark have won three times, most recently 5 years ago, with only teardrops.